Look, I'm sorry, Angus. I know you're upset, but we need to keep going through all of your research.
Look, I told you everything I know, and I think we should be out there looking for Frankie before it's too late.
Mac, the Phoenix is doing everything possible to find Frankie, but only you can help us understand what happened here.
Except I can't. It doesn't make any sense.
Well, whoever they are, they hire professionals. They work fast, quiet. You know, I wager the man who attacked you was part of a small team of ex-soldiers turned private military contractors.
He was sitting on this lab. Saw me come in today. I plan on executing everyone working on the project all at once. But Desi hadn't called me yet.
What is that? Something?
Not sure yet.
Mac?
Yeah?
The label on the vial says Bothrops Insularis.
Yeah, it's a venom from a snake breed called the Golden Lancehead Viper.
AKA one of the rarest and deadliest snakes in the world. Found only on one island off the coast of Sao Paulo, the Brazilian government has made it illegal to transport or own.
Poser, how do you know all that?
Getting shot in the leg gives you lots of time to binge planet Earth.
Hey, guys,
where to?
The burner phone doesn't.
If he makes us before we make him, our only lead to rescuing Frank is shot.
He's still here somewhere.
Everyone's covered up. It's hard to get a visual.
Yeah, hang on. I've got an idea. I can hijack the spyware and send a script to the burner phone.
What kind of script?
The kind that overclocks a lithium-ion battery. Look out for a reaction.
Suspect ditched their phone. We lost them.
Maybe not. Got one person walking away, Red Hoodie. He's off.
He's off.
Sorry, need to borrow this.
Hey, wait.
Who are you?
I'm Nina Harris, the Department of Defense. Check my coat pocket for my credentials.
Right. Agent Harris, your bona fides check out, and your superior agrees that you should fill us in.
So he did.
If you work for the DOD, why'd you run?
I clocked someone tailing me. Did what I was trained to do.
That doesn't explain why you were spying on my lab.
We flagged a very dangerous substance being imported illegally from Brazil.
The snake venom was being used for cancer research.
So we learned when we watched Dr. Mallory's computer. And we also learned that her proprietary method for extracting toxins from the venom had potential alternative applications.
You're not just DOD, are you? Your black budget. A group runs operations that are illegal but necessary. Or at least that's the company motto, isn't it?
If one of our enemies is going to create a weapon, it's better that we do it first.
What are we talking about here?
I approached Dr. Mallory about using her technique to engineer the Golden Lancehead venom into a nerve agent for the U.S. military.
What did Frankie say?
She refused.
Hold on. You guys finish yourself. I'll meet you back in Phoenix.
Hang on. Where are you off to?
Back to the lab.